This is the Shipley Glen Tramway near Saltaire in West Yorkshire. At around 400 metres in length, if I hadn't speeded up the video, it would take about 2 minutes to get from one end to the other. First opened in 1895 in order to ferry pleasure seekers to an amusement park at the top of Shipley Glen, the tramway is today claimed to be Britain's oldest working cable-hauled railway. It currently operates every Sunday thanks to a dedicated band of volunteers.